So some of the things that are really different about our house versus the way it was back then is the first floor has no walls. And if you cook, you are sitting in it for a little while. So how do you get rid of smells, and how do you make the public spaces that you share, whether you're in the living room, the kitchen, more palatable? You would want to think about is a system that detects what's going on in the air around you and that's thinking about that and says, it's time for me to turn this on. You would see this idea of like having a huge vent hood go away.
Looking at the zone above the refrigerator, I'm considering that it is higher, and it's also a point where you can maybe see regulation of air, move things around. It's pretty interesting that it rockets around and rotates and shifts. Sudden the air is pure, the temperature drops, and you have like something that you love that makes you feel great.